Hey guys, today I'm coming to you from the heart of the city, downtown Scranton, Pennsylvania. The reason I'm here today is to check out the annual Christmas kickoff event, better known as the lighting of the Scranton Times Tower. This is an event that takes place every year that unofficially kicks off the holiday season. This is actually the 58th year for the lighting of the tower. I've never been to this event before, so I'm not entirely sure what to expect, but I figured it'd be a good opportunity to take you along with me. So we're gonna walk around, see what there is to do, and the event runs from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. with the culmination of the tower lighting happening at 6 p.m. immediately followed by a fireworks display. So come along with me as we check it out. So I think I arrived a little bit early, even though it's not early, it's about 4:30, but it started snowing right now. It's around 34 degrees out, so it's not the best conditions for this, but I believe the crowds will probably increase as it gets closer to 6 p.m. If I'm not mistaken, right behind me here, this parking garage is where they're gonna be lighting the fireworks, so I'm gonna try and get a good location later to not only see the lighting of the tower, but to see the fireworks as well. So we'll see what happens. We'll take it a little bit at a time and hopefully have some fun. So you can see, if you come here, you got choices from burgers to cupcakes to Mexican and even pizza. But right over here is actually Santa Claus taking photos, so we'll take a peek at him.
Inside the fun Santa too, and you can take free photos with them.
Right next to the Times Tower is a little kind of courtyard here, which I've never seen before, only been passing by. They have it nicely decorated with these little gazebo type structures with some old pieces of equipment in them. I believe it's printing press equipment for the newspaper, which is housed out of this building, Times Shamrock, which is the Scranton Times. It's hard to see with the glare, but you can come in the daytime and check it out. And they have a nice little seating area here, which is quite nice. And right across from the printing press equipment, you find some older photos on display.
It says 1981, 100 block of Wyoming Avenue. I believe that's where the Globe store is. 1981 is also the year I was born, so looks like it was really beautiful back then when they decorated the city. Next you'll find here a photo of 1984, people packed Wyoming Avenue, downtown Scranton. Almost 3 dozen stores offer special sales for the holiday shopping season. Next to that, 1978, hundreds of Scranton residents gathered downtown for the formal dedication of the Wyoming Avenue Shopping Plaza. There it almost resembles New York City, where Rockefeller Center is. It's quite beautiful. 1978 window of the Third National Bank and Trust is alight. Decorations and reflections of Christmas lights outside. In 1982, a girl peers into the window decorated with Christmas trees and reindeer in the 100 block of Wyoming Avenue, which I believe that is a Globe store. It used to have magnificent window displays around the holiday season. There's 1962 pedestrians bundled up in their winter coats and hats across a slush-lined street in front of Lewis and Riley building on Wyoming Avenue. So while you're here, you can even get some freshly spun cotton candy. So we're going to head inside the building now. I believe on the fifth floor they have a theater playing holiday movies. So we're going to go check that out right now.
Tickets. They're in my pocket somewhere.
Yeah, if we can fit them.
So now the nighttime is upon us. We have the Scranton Times lettering all lit up. And in less than 1 hour, we'll have the lighting of the tower. Staying inside the Times Tower building because we got 20 minutes to go and the wind really picked up, so it's freezing outside. So I'm trying to get a little bit of feeling back in my fingers and toes, and then we'll head back outside. We got about 20 minutes to go.
Alyssa Sheps, Caitlin Kelmer, Samantha Thomas, Bosick, Riley Bosick, Jaden Kuschick, and Adriana Phillips. Once again, we're Lynette Swillerance. We'd like to thank the Scranton Times for having us here today.
So as you saw on the stage, they have a make-believe giant switch that they have a bunch of kids switch to turn on the tower. But the only problem is when you're facing that switch and standing in the little area there, the little courtyard area, you can't really see the tower too well or the fireworks because the tower is directly above you and the fireworks are being lit off on the garage right across the street. So you're kind of in a bad spot there. So I hiked it down the block a little bit. Should be able to get a good view of the tower lighting and the fireworks and hopefully not freeze to death because I think it's in the 20s right now, snowing off and on and extremely windy. But hopefully you guys are enjoying the event so far. So next time we come back should be the lighting of the tower. Alright guys, I'm going to wrap up the video here. As you can see, I'm ending the video right where I started today. The tower is behind me all lit up now. And I hope you enjoyed the look at the lighting of the Scranton Times Tower annual event. This turned out to be a great event. Being my first time here, I didn't know what to expect, but I was pretty pleasantly surprised. They had lots of food vendors, arts and crafts, and the event is totally free. It's free to attend. They had free photos with Santa, free movies up on the fifth floor, free live acts on the stage, and the fireworks show was much better than I was anticipating. It was actually pretty impressive. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you have any comments or questions, leave them down below. And don't forget, you can follow me on Facebook. And if you wish to help support my channel, you can pick up your very own JP Videos merchandise, as well as make donations to my Patreon page. You can find the links to those down below in the description. Thank you so much for watching. And like always, I'll see you in the next video.